Delegation is a great way for you to stake and earn rewards without having to run a baker yourself. In the basic form of delegation, users actively choose a pool to which they want to delegate their stake. That pool can then use these CCDs for the baking and pays the delegator back a portion of the rewards. It is crucial that users delegate to good pools. If the pool is not performing well, users will get low or even no rewards. Even worse, if too many users delegate to malicious pools, there is the risk of them taking over the system. Since it is impossible to know whether a pool owner has malicious intentions, and it is cumbersome to regularly check the performance of pools, Concordium offers a novel feature called a passive delegation. Similarly to passive investment strategies that invest, for example, in an index instead of individual stocks, passive delegation is not associated with a specific baker. It can be thought of as distributing the stake to each pool in proportion to the pool's stake. Since passive delegation is not associated with a specific baker, there is no risk of poor baker health for the delegators. Furthermore, since the stake is distributed amongst all the bakers, this also mitigates the risk of a single pool obtaining too much stake via delegation and harming the system. Why? Actively delegating to a good pool yields higher rewards to the users than passive delegation, but delegating to a bad pool can result in lower rewards. Learn more about delegation and passive delegation in Concordium in the link in the description. Or join our verified Telegram channel at Concordium_official.